On 7 minute freestyle, no money down. I mean, I'm just stretching. Do you want the boat flexing or running miles?
Relax, Anika. I'm only fixing my shit out.
What?
It's very
he
simple.
Did that. He did that. Handgun with my Prince win. Carlton Banks was still at Princeton when the Gumball King was L. Still at Princeton. Now you fixed it. When my
yep.
Prince went.
Martian
when Carlton Banks was still at Princeton. When the Gumball King was L. Still at Princeton. Now he fixed it. Pipe bore me. Not like where the sink went. Hole in the desert like quicksand. Now let that sink in.
A man can't be really happy without a wife and family.
Well, maybe not, Mr. Jetson, but he can have a lot of
smoke. It's coming from the superintendent's apartment.
The cameraman says, hey, you, with the mask on and the hat, can you please take down your mask?
I agree. That was very disrespectful.
I don't even know who the man is.
I would have told him to stop. Stop
this
it right
now.
You wouldn't pay to report me.
About to be lyrical, please. Yo, are y'all ready? All right, best shit ever. Best shit ever.
Yeah. It's an act of God burning a body. Before I shoot, I pick up something new like I'm learning a hobby. Fight the nerds in your posse. Straight cross, turn to a zombie. Only time I punch in reverse is if I elbow the person behind me. What?
Superintendent's apartment. All four Henry's probably in there. Better pull the fire alarm. The fire's this way. Follow me.
You sure you want some of this, nigga?
Look, my name Bennett and I ain't in it, nigga.
I feel like I got that, 38 with the electric tape. Banging like an 808. Bass with me if you want, punk. I knock your chest in. Zeppelin with the lead rock, headshot. Can he dig it? You niggas done made grave mistakes. Save your face.
Shut the fuck up and do something. Go check it. There's plenty of programs going on out here. There's plenty of places you can go, people you can talk to. Come on. Come on. Mm-hmm.
That 38 with the electric tape. Banging like an 808. Bass with me if you want, punk. I knock your chest in. Zeppelin with the lead rock headshot. Can you dig it? You niggas done made great mistakes. Save your faith. There once was a man preaching. Then in his head, I said, wolf, they want you in the grave like Liam Neeson. The fans need
it. And I'm not talking to people that are helpless and don't know what to do. I'm not talking to them.
Right.
I'm talking about the people that are pressing the button on their phone to tell us about
it. They want the wild child, coming to chow. Hungry growls, punches every round, kicking it. Back then for no chicken, but you were still getting kung piled, nigga. Cutting up like Kung Lao. You want the underground?
I think we in a society right now.
Obstacles, yo. People just be bitching. Like, in real life, though, there's obstacles and hurdles that you gotta get over. Nowadays, the second something is just
they want the wild child.
Not a cakewalk.
that come to Chow hungry. Growls, punches in his rounds, kicked me back then for no chicken, but you was still getting Kung Pao off top, cutting up like Kung Lao. The underground, you want the young black star or 7 minute freestyle, no money down? I mean, I'm just stretching. Do you want the boat flexing or running miles? I'll work it out.
The real world has ups and downs, my nigga.
See, that's the problem with all this instant gratification. Yes. Order Uber right to your door. Word. Check yes. out. Check yourself out. Hey, at some point, it's not going to be on your terms.
Yep.
Word.
I want to learn from the solution.
Inconvenience is. I'm sorry.
That's okay, man.
Like, inconvenience is real, my nigga. In real life, you're going to get inconvenienced sometimes.
This is what I want to say to the people. After you go seek the help, tell me how that went. Tell me how it cured you and helped you. That would influence me to go.
Nigga. No way. King Joffrey choke. This time you woke. You forgot your shit. Niggas young and it's all gone.